This is an early look at your Friday forecast. I'm Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferreri. Expect some sunshine around as we start off the day. Temperatures in the low 60s. Some spots outlying Fort Wayne may be in the upper 50s. And then as we head into the day, we warm up nicely and significantly. By the time we get to the afternoon, we're talking about highs in the mid 80s. Now, we do have a slight chance once we get past noon of some scattered rain, maybe even an isolated thunderstorm or two developing. These will be hit and miss throughout the afternoon and the evening, then we'll lose a chance overnight. But it comes back on Saturday in much the same fashion. The morning's dry with some sunshine, then by the afternoon, there's that scattered rain and isolated thunderstorm chance showing up on Futurecast. High temperatures in the mid-80s the next couple days. Sunday a little bit cooler. A chance at some scattered rain and thunderstorms then as well. In fact, it's a slightly better chance than what we see on our Friday and our Saturday. Then we're down in the upper 70s to start off next week. Monday, 79. Tuesday, 76. Wednesday, back up to 79. Then the 80s come Thursday. We stay in the 80s into the following weekend. Saturday there has a chance at scattered rain and thunderstorms. That's your latest forecast update.